हेलो, आई एम अनमोल गनेर, लेक्चरर एट जे चिरायसवानी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी पॉलिटेक्निक इन इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट. माई सब्जेक्ट इज इल्यूमिनेशन इंजीनियरिंग. सो टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ द इल्यूमिनेशन ऑफ अ लैम्प कैन बी कंट्रोल्ड बाय सॉल्ट वाटर डिवाइड. स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो, वी नो वेरी वेल, सॉल्ट वाटर हैव द हाई डेंसिटी प्रॉपर्टी. द सॉल्ट वाटर ऑल्सो हैव द हैवी इलेक्ट्रिक कंडक्टिविटी. सो वी विल अप्लाई हियर द प्रिंसिपल. This is a container. In that container, the salt water is filled . There are two electrodes . A lamp is connected in series . So the diagram is salt water dimmer. In this is nothing but the fixed electrode, and this is a movable electrode. The concept is we have to control the illumination by the salt water. As you know, salt water have the highly electricity conductivity. So here the fixed electrode and second is the movable electrode. When we will apply the input supply to the this container and this circuit, we have to move up and down the movable electrode. So concept is when we have to move the movable electrode to the downside, the distance between both the electrode will be minimum, and that time the resistance will be less and voltage conductivity will be high. As the voltage conductivity will be high, the lamp will glow more. In this first situation, when the movable electrode will comes down towards the fixed electrode, the resistance will be less and the voltage will be high. When the voltage will be high, the illumination of the lamp will be very high. In the second condition, when we will increase the distance between the both the electrodes in the fixed and the movable electrodes, and we'll move the movable electrodes in the upside, that time the resistance will be increases and the voltage conductivity will be decreases. That time the lamp will glow less. So from this circuit we will know that how the movable electrode can increase or decrease the resistance and also the voltage. How we can control the illumination of the lamp. Yes. Thank you.